Alrighty. First time at the little mini track. Let's not wreck it, huh? Okay, see you, backpack. She's on the knife, me. Do a little warm-ups. Turning around, feel what everything is. That's enough warm-ups. Okay, so many people talk about the tank is high. It's high up weight. Well, so far, this is the first time taking up this silly little track that I really like a lot. So I'm no motocross rider, as you can tell by my lack of skill on tracks like this. I think this feels fantastic. Whatever, oh wait, let's not hit the thing again. Whatever the weight is doing, right there. Yeah, whatever the weight is doing is nice. Yes. Right on the road. That's not true. This one feels like shitty. I should title this video, Listen to Me Ramble for an Hour, as I cut laps. Yeah, didn't bottom out that time, that would've been pretty good, huh? It controls the, okay, side note. It controls the weight very well, if it's not getting an unsuspected pickup. It's a pretty good motion like this day. Loud pipes save lives all that much, but shoot, they sure sound good. Woo-hoo. All right, let's do some more testing. So far, everything has been absolutely wonderful. What else? What do we got? Let's go check out the little kid course. Yeah. Wait a minute. Off road. Just standing on this, it feels so much better than the GS. All right. Fun, huh? As you can see by my speed, probably general skill level at things like motocross track. Oh, I missed that. Let's be honest, we're not. Not a four. Not even remotely. We'll try some of these octoflats. Ooh, almost bottom out there. But I've been riding here at the little junior track. Big bike on the junior track. For a little bit. I have to say, all the reviews that make everybody say, I want to go out. My G7. Woohoo! Alright. What's this? Oh, it's the check-in line. Man, if I could hit these berms, I'd feel so much cooler. But that dropped off really fast. Jeez, I'm girl. What am I gonna do here? Just that. Be one with the horse, Spock. You're having a ton. Buy yourself a year membership to the local track. Look at that. Be the coolest of all your friends. And I would have broken bones. Because I am over 40. Hang out with my kids and not be a burden on society. Although my friends would think I'm cool, but pretty soon, you know, I'd really drool. Because I'd be in a wheelchair with broken legs and femurs and bones and bones. I'm gonna start a singing career. Sell them my new business of smelling salts. Oh, you like to smell the salts. Sit down, motocross style. Whee! Some money in the suspension. Oh man, what a joy. This is so fun. The only thing that's really tiring on me. Well, but then again, I did lose 6 pounds with this exhaust. So exhaust is beautiful, however, that bolt's way too close. Everything's holding up nicely. My feet did not get bothered by that. Oh, I hit the skid plate a little bit. Yeah, not much, just a little. Forks still have oil. Oh, what a lovely day. Okay, time to put the street gloves on so my fingers don't freeze.